You know, when you get a teddy bear, and the teddy bear is your best friend. You love it so much, you sleep with it, care for it, even feed it, as if it's a real person, like a baby. But then you have this thought, when you are to die, when you die, you wake up in a good place. You're happy because everyone you love is there. But then you have another realization. You realize that your best friend, your teddy bear, your friend who's been with you for half your life can't come with you because they have no soul.